This is the Mona Lisa, and if you look at her lips, it's hard to decide if she's smiling or not. Well, surprisingly, this is actually by design. You see, when Leonardo da Vinci painted the Mona Lisa, he used a technique called sfumato. This technique blurs the lines between the lips and the skin, and when viewed from different angles, her expression seems to change because of this. Some people see her smiling, while others see her as neutral. It all depends on where you're standing.